Sorting by counting is an algorithm under space and time trade-off. It counts the number of elements smaller than a particular element. That count will indicate the position of the elements in the sorted list. For example, if count is 4, then the element should be placed in 5th position in the sorted list because we are starting with the 0th position. Let's take an example. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are the positions. This is an unsorted array. We maintain a count table. Initially, the count values will be 0. Next, I is equal to 0. That is the 0th element, which is 62. We have to compare from I plus 1 position to the last element, how many numbers are less than 62. We can see 31 is less, 19 is less, 47 is less. So there are 3 numbers which are lesser than 62. So we write 3 in this place. Now, while comparing, we saw that 84 and 96 are greater than 62. So we put 1 each for 84 and 96 because those two numbers are greater than the ith number, that is 62. Next element, 31. Now, from I plus 1 till end, how many numbers are lesser than 31? You can see only 19 is lesser. So put 1 in this place. You can put 0 for all other elements. Now, 84 and 96 are greater than 31. So you increment the value. That is, you do 1 plus 1, that is 2. Here also 2. 0 here. 47 is greater than 31, so 1. This element 84. Compare from I plus 1 till end, how many numbers are lesser than 84? 2 numbers are lesser. So you increment the 84 value with 2. 2 plus 2, 4. And we find that 96 is greater than 84. Do plus 1, so it is 3. 0 and 1. Next, I is equal to 3, element 96. I plus 1 till end, compare how many are lesser. 2 numbers are lesser. So add 2. 3 plus 2, 5. 0 and 1 as it is. Next, I is equal to 4, element 90. How many are lesser? None of them. But 47 is greater than 19. So increment the count for 47. 1 plus 1, 2. Finally, we have the count table as 3, 1, 4, 5, 0, 2. Now these numbers indicate the position of that particular element in the sorted list. 19 has to go in the 0th position. So write 19 first. 31 has to go in the I is equal to 1 position. So write 31. 47 has to go in I is equal to 2 position. Write 47. 62 has to go in I is equal to 3 position. 62. 84 has to go in I is equal to 4 position. Write 84. Finally, 96 goes in I is equal to 5 position. You can see that the final array is sorted. This is the average time complexity.